That's it, and that's it. That's all there is to it.
What do you do about the big
snot? We just pick them up afterwards. But
is that a snot?
No, well, it's a big snot. That's a trowelful. I mean, you can use that trowel as well, see? That trowel can render with. I use it for everything, that trowel. But it's just getting practice. No, don't throw it off, just let it slide up.
Oh.
I'll show the technique. So you do that right, all it is that. Just
oh, it slides off.
Yeah, well, it should do. You see, that's into a nice shape, and that's all it is. Into the wall. That's it. It's done. That's all it is. I've got to take the trowel off. Get that bit, and it's done.
Ooh. I like this bit.
You can get it out with that trowel. I've just got it in buckets for now. You see what you can do with that? I mean, I use this for everything. Look, it sells to the guys. You can get it. You'll get it there. Come on, done. That's it. Yeah, any way you want. As long as it gets on the wall, then that's all the technique is. And you can feel it with the trowel, where it's thicker than others. You can't have it too thick because it'll fall off.
Right, yeah.
But I use either or of them. If I've got bigger ears, I'll go there, obviously. For what I've done here, that's enough. I'll let you play.
Thank you.
I'm going to get my blocks. I need 6 toys. But that's how I learned everything that way, by practicing. It's learning to stabilise that orc that keeps, and then you just take what you want off it. That's it. Use half of the amount you want. You can actually, the technique is flicking as well. Just flick it, not too hard. So I was in a rush and I've got to get something on the wall, see.
Oh my god, it just sticks.
Yeah.
That's brilliant.
Because that's all they do for dry lining. Dry liners just go, boom. Just get used to all the techniques, but the more you play with everything,
you'll find your
own way of doing everything. But you can't get that, there's nothing you can do wrong on that wall.
Is that why you're giving it to me?
Famous last words, I think.